We're workmates and friends.
And we live across the road from each other.
We studied in different cities and different degrees.
I did a Bachelor of Arts in Politics, IR and Sociology at Melbourne Uni.
And I studied in Brisbane at the University of Queensland, studying a Bachelor of Economics. Now we're here in Canberra and we're on the same team. The work at Treasury is challenging from day one. We're given a significant amount of responsibility and autonomy. The team around you provides great support and they make it easy to settle into life here.
I'm currently working on multinational tax avoidance policy in line with the OECD's recommendations. And coming from a social science background has enabled me to jump right into the policy development process. Treasury provides us all with an extensive development program for future growth with lots of opportunities throughout the graduate year.
The work is always diverse and keeps you on your toes. I didn't realise until I started working here the number of moving parts that are involved in the Commonwealth budget. And being part of it all coming together is a very rewarding feeling.
As graduates, our work at Treasury plays a pivotal role in the social and economic framework of Australia. It's pretty inspiring to be part of such a talented team and those that like to have a little bit of fun too.
Working at Treasury is a steep learning curve, but it's incredibly rewarding and I'd recommend it to anyone.